When we have accidents of this nature, we always say that one death out of fatality or the loss of life of any employee is one loss of life too many. Now, if we keep saying that, and there isn't a meaningful, fundamental change in the injuries that take place on the mining industry, a lot of our statements lose that that authenticity. And I was saying in the earlier meeting, that it is difficult to look at these families in the eye. It's one of the most painful and one of the most emotionally devastating experience. We have to look at a family in their eyes and say that, yes, there was a seismic event, and yes, you know, we are not just complying with the law because we all support the investigation, totally. But the bottom line is, these people, these workers, lost their lives on our mine, on our premises, where we have to take the responsibility, irrespective of what comes out of the investigation. The families that entrusted the workers to us, and we are accountable to them. So the minister and I, as I said, went to visit the families, and it's a very painful, extremely painful and sad experience for us.